J for James, that's right.
Are you local or did you come all the way from the UK to come see this?
Well, you already have a lot of toys. I don't know if we need any more of those, do we?
You know,
does it really? Yeah, I see. Well, I guess it must use a lot of coal, eh? Do you think? I mean, it's a big engine. I reckon it would. Look at that, mate, that's the key. That's how they locate the wheel on the axle so it doesn't spin around when the axle's turned. It's pretty cool, isn't it?
Do you need these
things? Nah, this thing here, this is the axle in here. And this thing here, this is the wheel, and this little square piece of metal goes right through in a square hole, effectively, in a slot. And it stops the wheel from spinning on the axle. There's another one, you can see it better, see?
Like this one?
Yeah.
Dad?
Yeah, mate.
So, if there was oil injected, it would
sort
its wheel?
Yeah, so do you know what they do?
What?
Remember how we learned about how they put the sand out? Can you see where the sand comes out? To go on the track so the wheel doesn't spin? What's that doing there? Yeah, here, what's this? Here's a little pipe, see, it goes right up there. Right up. Up to the top of the engine, and they have sand up in there, and the driver or the fireman, he opens a little lever or valve and it pushes the sand out.
And then comes all the way through,
you know? Yeah, and it goes
that,
on
the... That one.
No, that's where they've cleaned out the 611's firebox here. That's all the old ash and clinker from when they dropped the fire the last time they brought it in here, I suspect. Yeah, it's the sand. It's all that was left over from the fire now that the fire's cool, mate. Yeah. Oh, good boy. Wow, look at this one, mate. This one's looking pretty tired.
Can I look at that or play in that crash?
Yeah. What's there, mate? Ooh, look at that one. That's real big. Yeah. This one, isn't it? See if they honk the horn. There they go, look. Give them a wave. I don't think so, buddy. Oh, I think I can hear another train coming, can you? What's happening over here? Oh, look!
It looks like it's coming on that track.